Hello again, viewers. Yep, we're in Malaga, Spain, one of my favourite new places that I've visited, and we're outside the home of Picasso. So any art lovers want to come and visit here? There it is. Right in the corner, you've got all these wee tapas restaurants, you've got a wee square next to it. You're a couple of minutes walk away from the city centre here, walking down to the kind of main shopping street. Just showing you what it is really. There we go. Obviously distinctive balconies up there as well. So it's quite easy to spot. Once you come round here, you'll see it. You'll see obviously the colours and you'll realise obviously where we are. So if you're into your art, here we go. Picasso's birthplace house. There's the opening hours for you. And obviously we can go in there as well. I think you need pay to go in there, reception. We've got some stuff on display here as well. So, very interesting. Come back next time, I might go in, do a wee tour for you. Let me know in the comments, is that of any interest? Or would you prefer just to see it for yourself? Sometimes it's best you've seen these sort of things on your own, isn't it? Kind of spoils it. Plenty of wee tapas restaurants, busy here. Very nice. This square here is very busy with people, I'm not quite sure what's going on here. You've got a wee statue, it's maybe like a walking tour or something. About 3-4 minutes walk is all the main tapas restaurants down the city centre and the main walking bit as well. So I think people are getting a picture taken of this statue here. I can't get any closer, I'm afraid. Look who the statue is of. If you're into your art, you'll love this. Let's even get a wee video. So it looks like a wee walking tour here. Let's even get round the other side. So if you understand Spanish, you'll get a wee running commentary there. There we go, Picasso fans. How exciting is this video? Seen his house, seen the wee statue. If you're new to the channel, welcome. My name's Kevin. Give a wee thumbs up, it's absolutely free. Just helps promote it on YouTube, I really appreciate that. And I basically do walks all over the place, normally in hot destinations. So we've got a lot of videos from the Costa del Sol, different places. Check them out in the playlist, in the channel. Celtic Druids Irish pub there, not open just now. And if you're interested in walks, as I say, we've got Tenerife, Canary Islands, Costa del Sol, occasional Scotland one. Just click the wee red button below the video, it says subscribe, it's absolutely free. You get a wee message when I upload new videos on YouTube. One thing I've noticed about Malaga, it's very friendly. Everywhere I've been, the staff have been friendly. So, these wee bars here are really kind of local tapas bars. We're not in the main tourist bit here. That's, again, just under 5 minute walk, just down to the right. I've got lots of other videos showing you that as well, but... the wee tapas menu there, €9.50. Apologies, the camera's a wee bit shaky today, having a few issues with this gimbal. It stabilises the phone. It's only a short video anyway, so I hope you've enjoyed it. Just showing you a wee bit of history, a wee bit of culture. Something different. Thanks so much for watching, I really, really appreciate it so much. I recommend Malaga, one of my favourite places. give a wee thumbs up and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks guys.